Owensboro restaurant has temporarily closed after an employee tested positive for COVID-19. McAlister's on Parrish Avenue says it will be closed for the next few days for deep cleaning. The restaurant says it's working with health officials and has recently been practicing more thorough cleaning and sanitizing practices.